too.
Falling in love with who I am.
42 minutes after my appointment and I haven't sat down yet. I'll wait for you. Daisy.
Looking real crazy. Okay, the hair is actually very, very dirty. But anyway, it's been so long since I recorded. This feels unnatural. Okay, let me get myself together. Hi guys, I'm Olivia Guayan and I'm back again with another video. It's been a while, but your girl's back. And this vlog will be a maintenance vlog because I need to get myself together. I'm going on vacation. Well, dude, vacation at that. I'ma let y'all guess where I'm going in the comments, but I'm headed to Target to grab a couple of travel size items because your girl needs some stuff. I got everything. I got the outfits. I got everything else, but I don't have no toothpaste. The necessities. So let's go do that. It's been such a long time since I've actually done a vlog and talked to my YouTube fam, and you guys have grown a lot because I've been posting reels, but I haven't been posting like full-on YouTube videos. It's so weird because I did not intentionally do that, but I just had no motivation for YouTube. I really didn't like the content I had on YouTube, so I really wanted to do something new and different. So be on the lookout because I will be having new content on here, something a little different than my usual. Oh, my camera won't photo. My hair looks so clean and like fluffy. Whole time it's dirty, girl. It's real dirty. This hair has not, it's seen water, it just has not seen soap, conditioner, deep conditioner. It needs that. I personally like to spread out my self-care, my maintenance. I don't like to do everything in one day. So today we're gonna go to Target, and then in a couple days I'm gonna wash my hair. And then I'm getting my hair braided. I'm getting some boho braids. After that, we have a nail appointment. I'm getting lash extensions for the first time. I'm hoping it's gonna poke my eyes out, and I'm hoping they don't look crazy. I'm actually just a little bit scared, but may God be with me. And then I have a wax. I feel like it's something I'm missing. I normally like, I'm a DIY girl. Like, I just wanna enjoy my vacation and not have to do too much. I was like, I'm just gonna book people to do everything this time around and stop being stingy and cheap. I love to save a good coin, you know? It's good to be smart with your money. However, sometimes you gotta treat yourself. So I need body scrub. If you haven't tried the Finery products, you guys should try it out. Their perfume is amazing. My favorites right now are Before the Rainbow, Flower Bed, the New Rouge. I'm here to get some body scrub. I want to smell these. Smells good. Tropical mango smells good. Moonlight glow. I'm getting this one. These ones are cheaper though. I like the brand, but let me just stick to the one I actually want to get. I keep a message with myself where I put all the things that I need. Three of these containers. I'm getting this conditioner because someone said using conditioner for your boho braids is better than using the mousse. Forgot this. These are so cute. These dresses are so cute. I'm about to go try it on. This is cute as well. I like this pink color. Target really be having the perfect gems for any outfit. People be sleep. The Future collection was so, so cute. My little sister just got this. I think it's gonna look so good on her. and a color pattern to this. You know a black queen came up with it, because orange and yellow looks so good on our skin. What size is this? I might have to try this on. I'm gonna get a medium. Look at the back cutout. Gorge. These earrings are only $4. Definitely getting them. They're so cute. I love when Target have jewelry sale, because $25 for one pair of earrings is a little crazy. If it's worth it, yeah, I'ma get it. But it don't be worth it. For it to be turning green next week is crazy. This set, it's like a hoodie top, and then it comes with either a shorts or a skirt. It's so cute, but they never have the gray. Like, they either have the gray shorts and not the top, or the skirt and not the top. Like, I don't know. I really want one. I feel like I would look so cute in it. The back is cute, but that's probably it. Now this is cute. It's a little split in the back. I didn't even notice. It's so cute. At least one of them worked out. This is so cute. It's a skirt. I don't really like the material though. It'd probably be cute with this top. No on it. This dress is cute too. This could be like a work dress. I just know this is pretty. If you don't leave Ulta with your hand looking like this, did you really go to Ulta? I got my Urisin Vaseline in my body scrub. It's only 2 a.m. and I'm about to blow dry my hair because I have content to shoot tomorrow and a wig video to do, so I need to get out the way. I'll have time in between that and my braids to blow dry my hair. This Revlon brush is a lifesaver. Hair is blow dried and ready to go. I hope my hair grow 20 inches when I take them out of these braids. Shein is enough. I don't need to add Temu, just like I didn't add Reesh.
on that praise when bad days come. She won't run from the problem. She right here to something. Baby, this love is yours. Don't forget it. It ain't in my heart to quit, no.
Girl, we can't quit this.
Girl, we set these vows for the rest of our life. And I know you with it. That's the vibe I'm getting.
I'm about to get ready for bed, and I'll see you guys when I'm going to get my hair done.
Bye.
Come on, go get my hair done. I am so over my natural hair. I'm ready to get some braids. I'm ready to get some knotless braids. I got my hair trimmed, and it's so even now. Literally. I just love how it looks so full. I just feel like my hair looks healthier that way.
Okay, it's in God's hands. Okay,
okay, so I was hungry and I went to Chunko Smoothie and got me Island Punch with whey protein. I always get whey protein in my smoothies because I need to consume more protein if I'm trying to stay fit. That's so good. I need to find food to eat. I was gonna get food here, but I really don't eat that, and I know it's not gonna fill me. So I don't know, I need some rest or something, because last time I went to a hair appointment with no food in my stomach, child, I almost passed out. If it wasn't for the people being like, Biro, I was just gonna be hungry then. She was so nice and she ended up giving me food, but like, these people are, I only go to African braiders, so she is African, but I don't know. She'd probably not get food. And this time it's in like a shop and not somebody's house. So I don't know. I don't know. I think it's best if I just find my food to eat and then go to the people place.
You give me a life that is worth living for. To know you, dear God, is heaven on earth. I have Jesus.
Falling in love with who I am. I don't have time for anything that's gonna harm me. It may be hard to understand. Words have the power to empower or destroy me now. I'm looking at me inside now. Claiming what I lost and found. I'm on this journey. Returning to the old me.
Okay, so it was currently 1:12 and I haven't done my hair yet. When I came in, there was two other girls in the chair. One girl hair looks like it just started 30 minutes ago, and the other girl had a little bit on the top to do, but since they were doing it small, I knew it was gonna take a while. She says she's almost done. I don't know how fast she moves, but all I know, it's 42 minutes after my appointment and I haven't sat down yet. And I'm getting long braids, so I don't know. I do not like getting my hair done by just anyone because things like this happen. But anyway, I'll update you guys. Hair is done after 9 hours. So my appointment started at 12:30. I didn't sit in the chair until 2, but this is the outcome and I love it. It's exactly how I wanted it to be full. Don't mind the towel, I just got the shower, but I came straight home because I never got food before I went there. So for 9 hours, I did not eat or drink water. Felt like I was fasting, not even fasting, I was starving myself. The hair is so nice. Look at this, okay. It's so full. Look at that. Look how full this is. It's so cute. The hair is done and I'm gonna go get some food to eat. Tomorrow I have my toe appointment, so I see you guys tomorrow. Your girl needs sleep. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna ready to go to my lash appointment. I'm excited. I'm nervous. But my little sister went to the same girl that's doing my lashes to get her wax done, because I recommended that she go to her, because that's where I'm gonna get my wax. And she did a good job. My little sister said she was nice and she was fun and stuff. So it should be a good experience. This is my first time getting services done by this girl, but I'm excited. A little nervous, but excited.
Here is the fit. Nothing crazy, just this two-piece set I got off of Shein. Some slippers I put earrings in. Got a little necklace going. 69 and cloudy. I'll pack a little jacket. Okay. So I'm just getting my black jean jacket.
The hair is giving, purr. For fragrance, I'm just gonna go in with Daisy Love. Ooh, she smells good. This stuff is good. I'm ready to head out.
Okay, I just got here on time for my appointment, and she doesn't allow recording, so I will not be recording the process, but you guys will see the outcome. Okay, so got my lashes done. My eye was watering a second ago. I got them like classic. I think next time I'm gonna do hybrid, just because I want them to be a little fuller, but it's cool for now. And plus I can always put lash strips over it. Like I said, this is my first time, and I had DM'd her, but she didn't respond back. So I just went with classic, because I was like, maybe that's what I'm going for. But next time I know do hybrid, because I do want them to be a little bit fuller. These are cute for now. Okay, I gotta get food to eat, because I keep going to these appointments and not eating. I literally, towards the end, I felt like I was about to like freak out. I wasn't showing that I was getting impatient, but I was getting impatient and I was getting like really like anxious and antsy. But yeah, let me go get some food. Bye. Next, we're doing my wax. I'm coming to the same girl, so she doesn't want you to record, so I won't record. But also, I don't record my wax. Like, girl, I be in pain. I need my hands to pinch the sides of my legs as she's ripping. I'll see you guys later today when I go to get my nails done. She my girl, so she gonna let me record. Okay.
But at least yours gonna be full. How? I'm spending $150 for this. Like, what?
That's what I'm saying. How much would it have been if you wasn't gonna get the volume?
$155. So then she, with the tax and all that stuff, it's probably gonna be $170.
What the hell?
Child.
She is feeding.
That girl not touching my eyeball no more. She can do my wax though. I'm more ashy because I just washed my face, and I shaved my face too. Look at this pimple. Now let's do some skincare.